project, gravity assisted pulse motor update, and an attempt to make the device a little more quiet. We moved the gear over directly to the tire, and seems to produce the same result, just a little more quiet. We'll have to fabricate a new blue section where there's no teeth grabbing the wheel. That'll cut down on the noise, but that'll work well. And then we can use the same technique at the output with a bicycle tire and a friction wheel to drive the PMA. That'll eliminate the gears and make it easier for everyone to fabricate. But getting nice results. This is direct drive. If we swap it over to I get about the same result. That's what the cam switch is called. But I think that's an easier way for everybody to proceed, or for me to proceed. It'll cut down on the fabrication of the gears. excuse me. When we get that. When we get the new friction wheel installed, that'll reduce the noise as well. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the day. Cheers. We're using a pry bar to temporarily take the vibration out of the frame. You can see it cuts down a lot on the noise as well. And makes better contact between the small friction wheel and the larger rubber wheel. So we're on the right track. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the day. Cheers. That's with the cam installed, and that pulses between 4 and 6 amps. It's about a 60-40 duty cycle. Cheers.